If you had any spaceship that exists in any fantasy realm in real life, what ship would you choose?
This one right here. I feel like I'd want. I would take the ship from Guardians of the Galaxy. I'd take that ship. I was gonna say a more popular ship from Star Wars that has a Falcon in it, but I feel like a lot of people would say that.
Well met, Guardian. What do you have? Do you know what this is? The Iron Lords once wore these wolf medallions into battle. This is a sign. Wolves also adorned the storied Gjallarhorn missile launchers. These were weapons of great power, worthy of an Iron Lord. It is
Nobody
time
wanted to
for
spend that much money on a
boat.
Friggin' emblem.
She will set you on
a boat.
Keep growing your light.
It is time we let the past guide our future. Lord Saladin has asked me to help you forge a mighty weapon. Powerful new Gjallarhorn for the next generation of pirates. The Gjallarhorn is a weapon steeped in tradition. To do it justice, seek a challenge at the site of the Iron Lord's last battle. Find more of the medallions worn by the Iron Lords. Then return to me.
Oh, she's gonna make me a new Gjallarhorn.
If curiosity kills them.
Radagast, after all these years, our mission is finally over. And I still wonder what you would say.
Ah! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Hi, wolves. Oh, what the hell? Why are you falling back? Yeah. No, 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 no. Why would you go that backwards? Oh, he died. No, 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 no. Is this what you're talking about? No, no, no. I keep moving my leg like it's helping.
He is climbing the mountain. Evil Nota is evil.
Is there anything? There's nothing over there. He died. Do I want to go higher though?
You got past the easy part.
Do I want to go higher or lower? I feel like I want to go over that way. This guy keeps going over there. Oh, okay.
Congrats. Mountain Goat Simulator 2016.
Okay, I feel like this is the hard part. What's above my head? No! Oh! Oh! No! No, why did I do that? No! I knew that was gonna happen! Why did I hit that? Oh, why did I hit the jump button? Oh! I didn't mean to hit the jump button again. I knew that was gonna happen. Damn it.
I did this for a friend first try. I don't know why people think it's hard.
Oh, that was the hardest part right there. I haven't died yet, so that's a bonus. Oh! Damn it. No! Ah, damn it! Why'd I do that again? No.
That's the hard part.
Yeah. I feel like I'm at a different spot right now. Yeah, it hits your head if you jump, and it pushes you off.
You didn't see those quotes.
What quotes? There. That's better. This part here? No! Ah! No! I'm gonna die! Damn it.
Look at the chat, silly.
Oh, that's the hard part. Damn. Oh, hard part? Meaning it's not the hard part. I see what you did there. Wait, where did it put me? Did it move me higher? No. Where am I now? Oh, it put me here. I gotta go back over again. God damn it. Oh, no. Come on. What the hell? Get up.
You did hit a checkpoint, and by hit I mean you landed where it can spawn you.
Oh. So what do you get for getting going up here?
AKA you a cheater.
I'm not a cheater.
That's the surprise.
Oh shit. Oh, I feel like I went a different way that time. I like that Bungie's like, hey, let's put like a mountain climbing game in here.
Muscle Mountain Goat.
Muscle the Mountain Goat. Alright. Let's do this, Muscle the Mountain Goat. No! Don't be afraid! No! Don't do it! Don't do it! God damn it. That part doesn't like me. Every time. Attuned a memory of Timur. A memory of Timur! Can I just, like, walk over? Maybe not. Oh, there we go. So wait, which way do I want to go here? That's the real question. I don't think there's
he
much...
He figured it out. Lol.
I don't think there's much more I can... No, why did I hit the jump button again? I was on it. Oh shit. Now I'm ruining myself. Damn it. Am I even going the right way? Am I supposed to go to the left there? I don't know if I'm supposed to go to the left. I'm trying to like look ahead to see what's next, but
you are.
Okay. Well, I never really played these, no. I never really played Assassin's Creed or a lot of games third person where you're bouncing around, so. And I never played Goat Simulator. So, you know, this is all, this is, fairly new. I don't really do this kind of climbing in Division. And I hate how it makes you bounce like that! Oh my god!
Destiny's jumping is awful. It only adds on to it.
Oh, I know. The way that it works, it's pretty, No! Oh my god! I didn't walk over far enough. I thought I figured it out. Now I'm not walking over far enough. Jesus Christ. Wait, where the fuck did it put me now? Oh my god, it put me way down here. I'm like way back at the very beginning now. Huh. All right. MLG time right here. MLG mountain climbing.
Can't stop the goat.
What? Where the hell? Okay. Oh, somebody else just fell. Oh shit. Damn it. That didn't work out. What the hell? Where do I go when I was there? I didn't even see anywhere else I could really jump to. Oh shit! That was the highest I got too. I actually got all the way up there. Yeah, I'm leaving that other guy in my dust. Let's watch this guy. Oh, he did it! He did it! Let's see if he does it. Oh! He didn't do it. My hands are sweaty, man. Oh, he made it! Wait, where did he go to? See, this is the part where I don't know where you go next. Oh, is that him? He must have fell.
Jump across.
Across to where? Over there? Down there?
Lol.
Like... Oh, over there! You can make that jump?
Look down at everybody, then turn around.
What? Holy shit! I didn't think I could make that jump! Oh, shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. Then where? Where the hell? Back over there? Or did I come from there? No! Oh my god.
You came from there.
Oh. Shit. I should have waited for you to talk.
Don't stop the mountain go at.
Oh no!
Stop the mountain goad.
What the fuck? Oh my god. Really? All the way here? No! Oh my god.
No.
Damn it, I was so far. I don't know where to go next though when I got there again. I was looking around and I was so confused. Oh wait, I don't want to run that. No, I was running too far there. I gotta go back with my buddy. Oh no! Oh shit, why? See, I hit the jump button and then that like fucked me. As soon as you hit the jump button when you're falling, it just like fucks you over. It makes you fall back even more. Ah, it's gonna make you die again. Yeah. Yep. Ugh, my hands are sweaty, man. Oh, wait. Oh, it put me here. Whoa. All right. Thank you. Because I actually was there. I wish I could, like, go first person to kind of see. Yeah! See, that's why! Ah! I didn't know how much room I had at my feet to move over. I couldn't tell. Okay, well, now it's being nice and putting me here. No! No, no, no. 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 Okay. Now, if I go over there... Okay, I can kind of see where I'm going. What the? No, no. No! No! Oh, did it put me right where I died?
Lol.
No! 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 Oh! 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 Oh my God! What the fuck? Ah! I just gotta, if I fall and die, I'm hoping it'll put me back as a checkpoint instead of starting somewhere else.
No.
Okay. Fuck you, rock above my head. What? What? That's so slippery, that rock, man. What the fuck? Sock, don't laugh! This is really hard! Yes! Yes! Fucking right! Oh, fucking goat, epic fucking muscle goat fucking sauce. Oh, fuck yeah! Oh, oh yeah, it's like a staircase. Oh, look at this staircase! Oh, shit! Oh, what the fuck?! Oh! Why is that so slippery?
Lol.
Okay. Ooh, there's a fire. Can I make that jump? It's too high, I think. I have to get higher. I don't know if I can get there. Where do I go next, Picare? I feel like if I go there, I can't make that jump. If I go over there... Oh, actually... Okay. Am I going to this fire? What's this fire?
You did it.
Oh, this is it?
The fire is the end.
Yeah. I'm saving the video of that.
Lol.
Wow. That's pretty cool. Look at the little level 40s down there. That's a good screenshot. I like that. Getting a couple like nice screenshots because I don't know if I'll make it up here again. I can't go any further? Is there anything else here other than that dormant SIVA fragment? Whatever that was? What was it? I don't even know where did it go?
Lol.
Fused SIVA offering. I thought it was a dormant SIVA fragment.
Just the fragment. And a skeleton. And a fire.
What's the fragment for? I don't even see it in my inventory.
Drink beer, pussy.
Aw, shut up. Shut up, you. Shut up, Sock. Friggin', why don't you age so you can get beer? Eh, buddy? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. Where is it? I don't even see where it went.
You'll understand soon enough.
Oh. Hi, skeleton.
You could, if you wanted to, take a screenshot of you sitting at the fire white for the snow fur show. I like to skydive off of it and attempt to survive.
Oh yeah, there's a fire. Oh wait, let's see. That's cool. I like that.
Hey, Exene, like the Iron Temple?
Yeah, man, I like it. It's cool. I just climbed the mountain. I'm taking a couple screenshots of myself up here, cause it was fun trying to get up here. I did really good a couple times. I got like so far, and then like, man, the way it jumps and it moves if you fall, and then try to jump to recover. It sometimes feels bad, man. Oh, look at that. Right in there. Right in the fire. Oh, he's trying to come. Look at this. Oh! He fell. Oh no. Should I just like stay here?
I was so close as a titan and a warlock but gave up.
What, to get up the mountain? I was gonna dance here for when that guy comes back.
Yep.
I didn't even go that way. Why is he trying to go up that way? Oh, is there more up top there? Oh, there's a skull.
Lol.
I want him to come back. How far down? Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh, he made it!
Bungie should move the SIVA cluster if you get close 1-0 time.
No, no moving it. You have to get up all the way.
As for those who hate or don't like parkour. I know. I think they should make it further up.
Yeah. We're both trying to get up top. Oh no, don't fall. Oh, he made it. Oh no! Oh no, did he fall? He fell the whole way.
But he'll never get it, cuz I suck at parkour.
Yeah. Yeah, the whole parkour thing and Dying Light. Oh, that was so close. I never got, like, really good at that. Oh, come on. Oh, you're, like, right there! Come on, Hunter. Oh. Come on, Hunter. Get up. All the way. There we go. Nope. That's, No. Damn. It looks like there's like a pathway up over like that way, kind of. Sort of. He like slip and slide it all the way. That was amazing. That was amazing. That was like a wicked slip and slide, man. There we go. Woohoo!
Oh! Cause the frustration.
Ragdoll! The frustration? Well, yeah, I got frustrated a few times. But then I made it. Now I'm just. Woohoo! Oh! He did like a twirl! That was so good. Uh-oh. No, I don't want to lose my spot up here.
The best part is the skydiving.
I know. That's what I was just doing, kind of. Whoa, here we go. Woo! Oh!
He'll join you if you open the party.
Oh! See that ragdoll? Oh no, how far down did it put me now? Aw. Did it move me down further? Oh, I'm still right there. Okay. Oh, it's like an invisible wall. Oh, what? How did I? Oh. That was crazy. It was like an invisible wall. Yeah. See, there's like something here, but I think it's an invisible wall. I don't know if it's gonna let me go up there. No. Damn, I wanted to see if I could go further. But the invisible wall is goat blocking me. Oh, no, no.
That's why I get mad in halfway die and spawn all the down.
Yeah, well, that happened to me a few times. I was all the way up and I died at the very, spawned at the very bottom.
To the bottom.
Yeah, that happened to me a few times. Weehee! Oh! Alright, I'm gonna get back to the fire, and then I'm gonna run and jump over top of the base. Here we go. Woo! Oh, sh! Did anybody see me?
I'll join you for some missions.
Oh. Well. Oh, his butt! Oh! He just ate shit into the wall. Shit! Aww, I actually survived! Aww, damn it! No more skydiving. There goes that.
Hello, Guardian. Goodbye, Guardian.
Well, that was fun while it lasted.
You can do it again.
No, I'm not going back up there again now. Now I know there's no reward other than jumping off.